agitating, Bible reading, shaking her hips. Slow down, mama, before your backbone slips. Caledonia River is a muddy and yeah, white. I'm gonna cross that river to the other side. Well, the wind was whistling Dixie up through the trees, a wiggling and a stomping and a shaking at the knees. I moved it right up to a thinking about romance, getting juiced, cutting loose at the rock and roll lands. Caledonia River is a muddy and yeah, white. I'm gonna cross that river to the other side. My heart was getting hotter, I was looking for a breeze. The chick, she moved across my arm, on buckled at the knees. She weighed 300 pounds, I didn't wanna agitate her. Wait a minute, baby, see me later when I'm straighter. Caledonia River is a muddy and yeah, white. I'm gonna cross that river to the other side. Like a big whale. Woo! Yeah, gonna drag it across that river, mama. Get you across any way I can. Caledonia!
Well, it tastes like a whiskey, goes down like wine. Said it tastes like whiskey, sure goes down like wine. A drink, I'm sure will ease my mind. Put my glass on the counter, fill it up to the brim. Put my glass on the counter, fill it up to the brim. Oh, that liquid courage relieves the state I'm in. So just listen, what I'm telling you is I propose a cure. I suppose I've been drinking yours.
Skill, skill, skill.
Well, it's cold out, darling. Guess I'll drink all night. Such a cold world, darling. Guess I'll drink all night. When the morning comes, I'll set this head back right. What I'm telling you is I propose a cure. I suppose I've been drinking yours.
Skill, skill, skill.
Got a head full of whiskey, trouble walking the line. Got a head full of whiskey, trouble walking the line. I guessed it was whiskey. You know it sure went down like. Don't misunderstand me, though I know that I've been mean. Woman, can't you see that I'm in need? Although we may be far apart, in heart and soul we're near, and my body aches for you to just be here. 'Cause you are every woman in the world to me. Every season I go through, you are every woman in the world to me, especially when I'm making love to you. Like the fall wipe away my blues like the honey you can make the bittersweet. You're a child, a girl, a woman. You are everything I choose, and that's why I sing this song to you. Listen here, people, I'm about to sing a song. I'm going to St. Louis and I won't be long. Cause I'm running and I like to have my fun. Said if you want to be a girl of mine, you've got to bring it with you when you come. Well, Sergeant Jones, the chief of police, the women around here won't let me see no peace. So don't you know that I'm wild about my loving, and I like to have my fun. Said if you wanna be a girl of mine, you've got to bring it with you when you come. What's the matter with your line? I wanna talk to that hot brown of mine. Can't you hear me talking? I don't bite my tongue. Cause if you wanna be a girl of mine, you've got to bring it with you when you come. Cause if you wanna be a girl of mine, you've got to bring it with you when you come.
Bump when when you're lost and you're all alone, you can't get started and you can't get home. But when you get right down to the bone, you've got to leave that door alone. Don't get me wrong, you know the door is fine. It ain't to smoke, to coke, to drinking wine. Don't mess with drugs when you get right down to the line. You've got to leave that dope behind. Look on the bright side, you know you can't replace your mind. They got the spare parts, leave that dope behind. Leave that dope behind.
We have people out there that like blues. Got a couple numbers here.
Let me hear ya, boom boom.
I'll come right.
trailers for sale or rent. Rooms to let for 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets.
Ain't got no
cigarettes. 5 by 2 hours of pushing broom. I'm an 8 by 12 four bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means. Third boxcar midnight train. Destination Bangor, Maine. Old worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. I know every engineer on every train. All of the children, all of their names. Every handout in every town. You're a lot that ain't like.
You sing it this time.
I sing. I can't hear you.
King of the road.
One last time.
King of the road.
That is hot. You guys sound good. All right, thank you.
Okay, you know your parts. Jump in there when the time comes.
Well, let me tell you of a story of a man named Charlie and what happened that fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA.
No, no.
Did he ever return? No, he never returned. His fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever in the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned.
Sounded good out there.
Now Charlie handed in his die, he met the Kendall Square station and he changed for Jamaica Plain. But when he got there, the conductor shouted, "One more nickel!" Charlie couldn't get off of that train. Did he ever return? No, he never returned. His fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever in the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. All night long, Charlie rides through the station crying, "What will become of me? Oh, how would I get to see my sisters in Chelsea or my cousins in Roxbury?" Did he ever return? No, he never returned. His fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever in the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned.
We want y'all standing up on this next one, all right? All these people right down here in front where I stand, you people on the balcony, let's get with it!
Now Charlie's wife goes down to the Sunny Square station every day at 2:15. And through the open window she throws Charlie a sandwich as the train goes rumbling through. Did he ever return? No, he never returned. His fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Now, all you citizens of Lansing, don't you think it's a pity how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fare increase, vote for somebody, beg it for Charlie on the MTA. Did he ever return? No, he never returned. His fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Did he ever return? No, he never returned. His fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. 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 Thank you very much. You're doing real good. We want you to come back. We got a couple more sets coming up here. Don't you go away. You're a great audience. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Stick around. Don't go away.
And let's go.
This is a song about not being able to take it too much when you're in the shower and somebody comes in and flushes the toilet. You know what I mean?
This is for the HVAC, Pat.
That water just gets a little bit too hot for you, so I thought I'd write a song about it and let us all get involved in it, because you've all felt it before. It's called the Hot Shower Toilet Flushing Blue. I woke up this morning, my brain cells needed replacing. So I downed some vitamin C, put some coffee down in my basin. Now I ain't suggesting 3 no-dose will ease my pain, but this morning combination drives my digestive system insane. I got the hot shower toilet flushing blues. This morning combination, Lord, you know I've paid my dues. Now people, you gotta listen, 'cause I know you felt the same. Rush off to the bathroom and play that crazy game. I got the hot shower toilet flushing blue. Yeah. Knowing this morning combination, Lord, you know I paid my due. Now stepping into the shower right after I'm in, someone pushes on the silver handle. This is where my trouble begins. 'Cause the goddess, she grabs a cold line. The shower, she goes hot. God damn it, I didn't plan it, but this is all I got. I got the hot shower toilet flushing blues. Lord, you know I've paid my due. All right, scald them one time for me. Problem. People, let me put you wise, 'cause I've heard a lot of screaming, I've heard a lot of cries. The next time you head to the bathroom, right after you paid your dues, don't step in the shower, 'cause you know you'll get the blues. You get the hot shower, toilet flushing. That's right. Of this morning combination, don't you know I paid my dues? Another Saturday night, and my daddy's up late picking with my Uncle Bill. The
neighbors don't mind, cause they're having a time sipping on a pappy still. Old Murder Man's got a fiddle in his hand, Mama's on the mandolin. When the music gets right and the band gets tight, you ought to see him picking and a grinning. Everybody starts moving to the sound of the guitar strumming. Everybody starts moving to the beat of the rhythm and drum. So come along and get yourself feeling. Go, ho, ho, how the beat is good. Would you sip that wine and have a really good time and listen to a gonna song? Old Sheriff Brown, who never comes around, knocking on the old back door. Well, as a matter of fact, you can find him in the act, picking on his old banjo. Second cousin Jack sneaks up from the back, tries to get the sister Sue. Well, she throws him on the ground without turning around. She knows a lot of jujitsu, and everybody starts moving to the sound of the guitar drum. Everybody starts moving to the beat of the rhythm and drum. So come along and let yourself really go. Whoa, whoa, how the feeling's good. Won't you sip that wine and have a really good time and listen to a gonna song?
Rickety Ram, son of a bitch, goddamn. Heidi tidy, God almighty, rah, rah, shit. Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to fetch her poor doggy a bone. But when she bent over, old Rover drove her and gave her a bone of his own. Little Miss Muffet sat in a tuffet, eating your curds and whey. Along came a spider and sat down beside her and said, what you got in the bowl, bitch? How about them moose goosers? Ain't they cute? Well, they're goosing the moose, they're moosing the goose. Well, they're goosing them high, goosing them low, but we don't care because the moose loves it. Nimble, Jack be quick. Jack, watch out or you'll burn your dick.
Another Saturday night and my daddy's up late picking with my Uncle Bill. The neighbors don't mind cause they're having a time sipping on a pappy skill. Old Brother Dan's got a fiddle in his hand, Mama's on the mandolin. When the music gets right and the band gets tight, you ought to see him picking and a grinning. Everybody starts moving to the sound of the guitar strum. And everybody starts moving to the beat of the rhythm and drum. So come along and let yourself feel it. Go, 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 how the feeling is good. Won't you sip that wine and have a really good time and listen to a funny song? So come along and let yourself feel it. Go, 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 how the feeling is good. Won't you sip that wine and have a really good time and listen to a funny song?
Bum-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Oh. She out with her. They got the news, the moral of the story from the guy who knows. Fell in love with my lusty rose. Ask any fool that she ever knew. Don't hang around with Runaround Sue. Hey, hey, bum day, hey, hey, bum day, hey, hey, bum day, hey. People let me put you eyes. You go out with her, they got the news, the moral of the story from the guy who knows. Fell in love with my love still grows. Ask any fool that she ever knew that they don't hang around with Runaround Sue. Hey, hey, bum, hey, 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 bum, hey, 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 bum, hey, 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 bum, hey, 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 hey.
Hey, you know, you've been a really good audience tonight, you know that? If I had $1 million, I'd split it up between y'all, but I don't. So all I can say is, you people are really great. You really are. You all came out here when we needed you. And we love you. Thanks a lot for coming by tonight. Don't forget to give the waitress up because she's trying to buy a new Cadillac. And pay your tabs. Don't walk out on them. Come on. We know you better than that. We'll see you again some other night. We'll be here through New Year's night. So come on out that night. That's going to be just like tonight, as long as Fridays and Saturdays are the same. Remember that Wednesday nights are trivia night. Thursday nights are ladies' night. And Rod just goosed me. So that's all we gotta say. Good night.
Thank you very much. Come see us again. Thank you.